Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Ben, or the Copper Cow, and today I'll be playing Dark Souls 3. I have played this game before, but I only played the game to test how it ran on my computer, and I just hope you enjoy. So, let's get right into it. Alright, so what I want to get done with on this recording is to defeat the first boss in the game. The last time I tried to defeat the boss, when I was testing out how the game ran, it took me at least 20 tries, so I'm hoping that this time it's easier for me to kill the boss. We'll keep track of all the deaths that I have in between me starting and defeating the boss. I will obviously light the bonfire. It lit them. Never making that joke again. Alright, here we go. The reason I am playing this game, actually, by the way, is because my brother recommended it to me. And he also told me that I would die a lot in this game. And knowing myself with video games, that is probably true, and I am actually probably gonna die to him right now. Yep. That was an easy fight that I could have won, but okay. Anyway, let's get back to grinding to defeat the boss. Oh my god, finally I did it. That took so long. Oh my god. Oh wow, that took even longer than last time, I think. I'm just gonna rest here. This is the end of the first episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.